There's this place somewhere called me. It's hard to tell where it is, though. You might tell me it's this body. Fingers typing these words. Voice intonating them. As I remind myself of this expression, sharing this me with you. But there's more than this, and less. It's not static, nor yet quite solid. I'm told it lives in time, yet this me has been around for quite some time. A sense of constancy, only not really, because it changes too. Not only the molecules that make it up, but self and sense, known and lived, felt and expressed. This me leaves legacies wherever it goes, sometimes static ones, pieces I will leave behind, but more than that, touches upon others as they touch this me too, and we're alchemically changed. I carry you around in me, all of you, specific yous. So who is this me I have to write about? Does it even exist? Or does it exist everywhere? A common me, a pass it on, a pattern of being. The more I think about me, with my mind, feelings and senses, the less clear I become, a mist of my own making, searching for that which is searching.